Yes, we played a world premiere yesterday of the new two-bone concerto of Jörgen. It's a great new piece, very challenging. It's written for Joe Alessi and me, and the premiere was with the New York Wind Symphony.
It was absolutely phenomenal. I had two of the best trombone players in the world, Joe Alessi and Jörgen van Rijen, to whom I dedicated the piece and for whom I wrote it.
There's beautiful melodies, but there's also a lot of sort of exciting rhythms going on, and we have to improvise with two bells to each other, and we have to walk away to the side. So it's a lot to do and a lot involved, and it was a lot of fun.